In Amherst, police are piecing together this officer-involved crash. It happened about noon today on Sheridan Drive near Niagara Falls Boulevard. Investigators say that the officer involved was heading to a call when his car collided with a vehicle driven by a 71-year-old man. Both are expected to be okay. Anyone, though, who witnessed this crash is asked to call the Amherst Police Department.